Hello guys, welcome back with me Chow Chow 2025. Are you tired of waiting hours for Stable Diffusion to generate your creative visions? Well, hold on to your brushes, because today we're introducing you to the speed demon of AI art generation, LCM Lora. Get ready to unlock lightning, fast results, and supercharge your artistic workflow. Let's start by getting to know LCM Lora. It's a special type of AI model that acts like a secret weapon for Stable Diffusion. Think of it as a turbocharger that cranks up the generation speed significantly. We'll explain how it works and why it's a game changer for any AI artist, regardless of experience level. Latent consistency models, LCM, are a way to decrease the number of steps required to generate an image with Stable Diffusion, or SDXL, by distilling the original model into another version that requires fewer steps, that is 4 to 8 instead of the original 25 to 50. Distillation is a type of training procedure that attempts to replicate the outputs from a source model using a new one. The distilled model may be designed to be smaller or, in this case, require fewer steps to run. For latent consistency distillation, each model needs to be distilled separately. The core idea with LCM Lora is to train just a small number of adapters, known as Lora layers, instead of the full model. The resulting Loras can then be applied to any fine-tuned version of the model without having to distill them separately. So since we all use SD1.5 or SDXL, there are already distillation Lora for them. I put the link on the description. Simply go there and download the model. Save it on your Lora folder. You could name it whatever you like. In this example, I name SD1.5 as LCM, Lora SD15, and for XL, I name it LCM Loris DXL. Reminder, Lora folder is located at WebE Models, Lora. After that, go to your Automatic1111. We're going to try generate image using SDXL model. Use this simple prompt. Positive prompt are masterpiece, high quality, pretty girl. Negative prompt are worst quality, low quality. Size is 1024 x 1024. Select your favorite sampler and your normal CFG number. As you can see, with 20 step, SDXL take about 10 seconds to generate image using RTX 4060 Ti 16 gigs with XFormer setting. We could actually reduce the step into 4, and it will take 2 to 3 seconds to generate an image, but the result is really bad even if we reduce the CFG to 1. To create a decent image with 25 step, it take about 13 seconds. Now we going to try the magic of LCM Lora SDXL. Put the Lora on the prompt. Or you could use other way to put Lora like on the top if you setting up or on additional network. But I simply add Lora syntax here, that is, Elora, LCM, Maze, DXL, Chow, 1. Then I reduce the step into 4, and I reduce the CFG to 1.5. Now let's generate this. The result's still bad. Try to use LCM sampler. If you don't have LCM sampler, simply update your Automatic1111. You could try other sampler too. Some work better depending on the model that you use. Now you can generate good image with just 4-step, and it only take about 2 to 3 seconds. If you want better image, you could up increase your step into 8-step. It only take 4 to 5 seconds. So using LCM actually not make you generate faster per step, but it generate faster because you able to reduce way less step to produce good quality image. You could also try the SD1.5 model. Try using model created by SD1.5 model variant, like Real Vision V5, for example. I use this prompt. Positive prompt are on a girl, star eye, blush, perfect illumination, dark red hair, red eyes, side lighting, bangs, bright skin, white jacket, simple background. Negative prompt are bad picture, chill, 75 ev, and deep negative on a 75 at bad hand 4, worst quality 2, low quality 2, normal quality 2, normal quality 2, nores 2, bad anatomy 2, bad hands 2, watermark 2, mole 1.5 freckles, AFG7. Size is 512x768. Dupum distikara sampler. 20-step. We could generate good image, with this taking mostly 5 seconds. Now I will reduce the step into 4 without using LCM Lora, just to show you that it is bad. Well, it's actually not too bad. Real Vision actually a model that could generate good image with 8 steps, so it might be a bad example. But let's try generate with 4-step without the Lora. The same sampler and the LCM one. Well, it's not much different, but let's add hires. Fix for the image, still with 4-step. Well, upscale image only take about 5 seconds, and generate the image only take about 1 second. Is crazy. You could see the different right, less step with better result. Well, let's try other model, an anime model that is anime veteran. Will it take 5 seconds just to generate image? This is one of the sample that using LCM sampler not working, so you could use other samplers. Of course, using Lora could be annoying every time you make a prompt. You could actually download ALCM model. Just search in civitai.com. For example, DreamShaper 8 now has ALCM version, so now you could download it and use it with fewer step. The way to use it is the same. You could use this Lora for in painting too, as for image to image. From I try, the result is not really good. Remember that you could use other sampler beside Alcum, so just experiment with it. Also, many people forget to reduce the CFG to 1 to 2, so if it's not working, check your CFG. Well, depending on step that you use, you could reduce a lot of time using this. And if you have weaker GPU, it really help. Also, using this combined with Heuris Fix will save you a lot of time. Anyway, guys, that it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you on the next video and have a nice day. Please subscribe.